he was begging and pleading and praying, I guess. And he was pleased God and all over the place. So I told him he could have a half hour to pray to God. And if God could come down and change the circumstance, he'd have that time. But God never showed up, and he never changed the circumstances.
There is no science to justify why our brains react. There is no logic to the mind of a maniac. Modern day medicine created to make it fade to black. There's nothing shocking to a mind of a maniac. Following his insanity will never take us back. We are confined to the mind of a maniac. That's the method to the madness. To a motherfucking mind of a maniac.
BTK, yeah, we're straight fucking dirty. I'm a tough guy, mate, don't try to get shirty. Run them gums and I kidnap your mum and put hands on that bitch, like, please don't hurt me. It's Flux, man, I'm a superhuman spunk giver. Junk spitter, chat shit, spit drunk with a punk liver. Leave you tied to a tree trunk, heading down river. While I fuck her in the ass, I make her back shiver. I'm not hood, but I'll bang you with a head kick. Stamp you out and drag you to my shed quick. Close the door and cave your skull with a lead brick. BTK on that high grade net shit. I don't like crumpets and I hate drinking tea, but I'll always find a time to pound your wife's pussy. Cause I'm a home wrecker with a large peck of gas checker. Ain't you heard about me, boy? I straight fucking wreck ya.
There is no science to justify why your brains react. There is no logic to the mind of a maniac. Modern day medicine created to make it fade to black. There's nothing shocking to a mind of a maniac. Following his insanity will never take us back. We are confined to the mind of a maniac. That's the method to the madness. To a motherfucking mind of a maniac.
Somebody please give me a lobotomy, cause it's gotta be something. What's all of the side of me? Nothing without all the bodily functions. So why the fifth gotta be so fucking crazy? Just cause I like to take these portraits of roadkill and develop and firm and hang them next to my baby. Maybe it isn't deranged, okay, maybe a bit. Do I believe I'm in desperate need of an exorcist? Well, heck yes, you bet your ladies tits. My name ain't Ben, so let me think how I could be frank. When I begin with the three shanks and cut you into many little Vienna sausage beef links and feed them to homeless peeps for free, eh? Well, gee, thanks, don't mention it for Pete's sake. Witness an extreme case of dementia. Dismember and rearrange your lips so you can say goodbye with your feet, great. Dressed like reference with Michael's mask, seven psychopaths, minus the 3A. BTK, sicker than hepatitis C with a vitamin D deficiency. You like to believe I'm out of my freaking mind? Well, I disagree. I'm not the slightest type to be too beef when shy of a fucking picnic. You might want to try these other three guys that I spit with. Yes, mother, I'll be there this instant.
There's no science to justify why our brains react. There is no logic to the mind of a maniac. Modern day medicine created to make it fade to black. There's nothing shocking to a mind of a maniac. Following his insanity will never take us back. We are confined to the mind of a maniac. That's the method to the madness. To a motherfucking mind of a maniac.
Maniac, welcome to my mindset. I don't think these motherfuckers are ready to cross the line yet. Come take a trip, bitch, you better grab a hold. It's a long way down a deep, dark rabbit hole. Spot a blade, grab it and jab it and stab it in your fucking throat. Kick back and laughing as you fucking choke. Can you cope? No, hope I'm gonna stop, bitch. I'm not even close, cause I ain't got that a bit that I love most. Taking a blunt blade, making vital incisions. Let the fucker make the final decision. Which I bold? Do you really want to lose a vision first? All I really want to see his bodies line up in a fucking hearse. Some say it's a curse. Fuck nah, I reckon it's a blessing. It's the only way that I can be expressing my aggression. Don't be stepping in the riddle's direction. That's the lesson for today. BTK, Fifth never giving a shit. Flux never giving a fuck. Bane always spitting flames. We stay fucking hit late. Coming with the sick shit. You don't want to get your lips split. BTK, the sickest crew. We hit these dudes, we spit them in two. Keep it a bag full of torture tools. You know I won't just spray the gas. Yeah, Riddler just had a fucking brain attack. Case you missed it, rewind and fucking play it back. And welcome to the mind of a fucking maniac.